Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to see if a value already exists in a column in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to put a value in D1, and if that value already exists in column A, we're going to return that same value right here in E1.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I click in E1 and I type equals lookup with a left parenthesis, I'm going to be prompted for a lookup value. In this case, my lookup value is sitting right here in D1, so I'm just going to click on that and then type a comma. And the next argument I will be prompted for is my lookup vector. Where am I going to be looking up the value that I have here in D1? Well, I'm going to be looking that up in column A. So I'm just going to highlight column A and then type a comma. And then my final argument is called result vector, which is what do I want to return if this value is found? So I'm just going to click on column A again and then close my parentheses and hit enter. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can see that Mary has been found because I'm returning Mary. But if I were to go into cell D right here and just type a bunch of letters and hit enter, I can see now I'm being returned with an error because this value has not been found in column A. So we go into this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.